LG has just announced its new flagship at the Mobile World Congress 2017 in Barcelona. The J6 is a stylish and durable 5.7-inch full-screen smartphone with a surprisingly small body. After the failure of the LG J5 last year, LG has decided to stop the modularity experience. Indeed, LG has lost nearly $400 million in quarter 3 2016 because of the weak sales of the J5. The J6 sports a 5.7 IPS LCD screen with a 18:9 aspect ratio. The phone is about the usual ace and width of all ruly 5-inch phones, but the tiny bezels make room for a taller screen. Thus, the J6 looks like a small 5-inch device, but will get a 5.7-inch screen instead. One of the biggest downsides is the LG inexplicable decision to use the 2016 chipset in its 2017 flagship. Thus, the J6 has a Snapdragon 821 instead of the newer, faster, more efficient Snapdragon 835. It will have 4 GB of RAM. The camera configuration is exactly what we could expect from LG, with a dual rear 13 camera setup, with one wide-angle lens and one normal lens. Like the modularity experience is gone, the J6 has non-removable 3300 mAh battery. The LG J6 looks really great on this photo. The camera setup is classic, but will give great capacities to the J6 for photos and video. On the top of the LG J6, you can see super slim bezel. On the bottom bezel, there is just the LG logo. Choose the J6 as a small body of 148 × 70 × 7.9 mm. Here we have another look to a small body, which is really impressive. The good news is a headphone jack mounted on the top of the LG J6. The thickness of the J6 can be watched in this photo, easy to put in your pocket. At the bottom, you can note an USB type C port and a single speaker. On the software side of things, the J6 is the first non-Google phone to launch with a Google Assistant backend. Assistant works just like on the Pixel, hold down the home button and the assistant will pop up. It is a great feature. Here you can look at the chipset heat pipe above the battery. Main goal is to avoid problems like those on the Galaxy Note 7 last year. Look the quality of the images taken by the J6 camera. Android Nougat 7.1 is on the board. Enjoy the new split screen mode. LG UX 6.0 is an evolution of what we saw on the V20 last year, with some neat design tweaks suited to the taller 2:1 display. The J6 is IP68 certified, so it is dust and water resistant. The J6 is a successor of the J5. LG hopes to have more success with its new 2017 flagship. A last look at the non-removable battery of the J6. The 3300 mAh battery, a little bit small. With the J6, we wanted to say welcome back LG. Apart the Snapdragon 821, which will be a weakness, the J6 is a solid phone and the first of a new wave of full-screen phones. What is your advice on the J6? Tell us in comments on the SRL channel.